Hello, Febin. Your brushwork and values are great. Overall, the composition is looking good. So when we see the reference, the cliffs are at different distance, and what you need to do is push some a little more in the back. So this front is looking good, and as it's receding back, it's getting muted, the value is changing. But the three which are sitting in this middle of the canvas, they are almost at a same distance from viewer's eye. So you need to push this one a little back, and even this even a little more back. So similarly, the way you have muted out the colors here, you need to do the same for the middle two. And you can actually push the last cliff even more. Overall, I'm really impressed with your brushwork. It has a very professional quality, and you do understand the values well. So great work on the first assignment.